Hi. Okay, this is my second video for this morning. Cuaca pagi ini masih mendung. Aduh, masih hujan-hujan gerimis gitu ya. Mengundang untuk naik lagi ke kasur dan memeluk bantal guling dan berselimut. Aduh. But I cannot be a lazy person for today because we have so many things to do. I will have to go to my nursery because a few of my customers ask for this orchid and that orchid and blah blah blah. Jadi karena pagi ini banyak kerjaan ya, harus ke kebun, banyak customer yang minta anggrek ini itu, jadi saya harus semangat. Semoga teman-teman juga semangat ya. So, cayu. Okay, now I have here a Cattleya. This is a hybrid. This is called Cattleya White Bridal Yuki. Maaf ya ngomongnya belepotan, belum sarapan. Jadi ini adalah anggrek Cattleya hybrid ya. Namanya adalah yang tadi saya sebutkan. Actually, this one is variety of Yuki. So this is called Cattleya White Bridal Yuki. And there is another variety which is with the almost quite same name, White Bridal Yuri. Jadi ada dua varian ya yang saya tahu, Yuki dan Yuri. And I'm not quite sure about the Yuri, but this is actually a cross of Cattleya Angel Walker with Candy Tuff. Jadi kalau melihat dari parentsnya, Candy Tuff itu warnanya seperti pink muda atau pink tua gitu, tapi aku penasaran mungkin dia warnanya nggak putih kayak gini ya. So perhaps if we look at the parents, Angel Walker and also Candy Tuff, I think they both doesn't have a very white color. Not quite sure about the Angel Walker, but I know that Candy Tuff is having a pink color. So I'm curious if the other cross will produce another color than this white. Kayaknya lucu juga ya kalau ada white bridal dengan warna lain ya. So let me touch the flower here. It's quite thick, especially for the lava room. It's very hard. Kalau dipegang ini lumayan tebal. So we know that the thick flower will last longer than the thin flower ya. Jadi kalau dia kelopaknya itu tebal, tentunya akan berbunga lebih awet. Oh my god. Okay, I have to hold this basket now. I'm using a plastic basket here with so many holes with a media of charcoal only. Jadi saya pakainya pot plastik aja. Ini kayaknya pot untuk anggrek panda ya, dengan yang banyak lubang seperti ini. So you know that you see the roots are already crazy here. And just using a media of charcoal. The plant is actually not very tall, cuman sejengkal tangan saya aja, and it can carry two or more flowers. Nanti kalau pohonnya lebih tinggi lagi, tentu akan menghasilkan lebih banyak bunga. So if the plant here is already taller than this, it will carry more than two flowers, I hope. And yes, as you see, this Cattleya has two leaves or double leaves, so it cannot produce a very large flower ya. Karena daunnya dua, jadi kita tahu dia tidak menghasilkan bunga yang besar banget. Hanya ukuran segini aja nih. You can see the size of the flower here compared with my hand. Ukurannya ya. Dan ini lucu banget ya, the petal is so white. And the color is pure white with this kind of green line there, very thin. Ada warna hijau sedikit aja di bawah hidungnya atau di bagian tenggorokannya ya. Dan lucu banget ya, petalnya lebar gitu seperti ada apa ini ya? Ada Cattleya walkeriananya kayaknya ya, dari nenek moyangnya. Oh my god. Okay, I think that's it. I hope I can give you enough information about this Cattleya White Bridal with Yuki variety here. And I think I have posted several videos already about this Cattleya. So it is a proof that Miss Katlea is always give beautiful flowers, so don't you worry to collect it. Kayaknya udah sering banget saya posting mengenai White Bridal Yuki ini ya. Jadi itu sepertinya udah bukti juga kalau anggrek ini rajin berbunga. Jadi jangan takut untuk memeliharanya ya teman-teman. Okay, see you in another video. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can see more flowers, grooming orchid every day. Bye bye.